if he doesn't agree to an in-person appointment, you know he's hiding something. I mean, if he's really looking for a solution, why won't he agree to meet us in person? If we can get 70, he wants 56, hey, this may still work. But trying to get him to agree to a person interview, because if we agree on terms, it may work at 56.